staff here. And what I want to do is kind of give you a perimeter of the staff. So we're going to go in and around this thing. So this is the castle entrance.
But it's not bad.
Maleficent's curse came to pass on the princess' 16th birthday. But the good fairies changed the curse so the princess would not die, but sleep till awakened by true love's kiss.
When you walk up there, they have these doors like that. You look through them, you can see those creatures. And actually, not everybody knows that either, so they don't look in.
Thank you.
scenes they take out is when the knight fights the dragon, which is kind of a neat scene. I don't know why they don't show it, but they don't. Like cartoon scenes, but really brightly, nicely animated in a kind of a 3D effect.
True love's first
and
princess.
Yeah. And so what they decided to do was they wanted, you know, people who couldn't, they made a film of it. And this is it. And actually, I think it's been seen before, or I'm not sure, but people have told me they've seen this on TV, actually. Okay. I'm going to continue my tour of this castle. I'm filming for my YouTube channel.
Oh, cool.
Okay. Getting a little dark. Okay. Scenes from the movie, kind of 3D-ish.